I'm late.
Hey, Johnny, you're a little upset. You want to tell people why?
Yeah. So.
We could laugh about it, right?
Let's laugh about it.
I'm not laughing. I'm really mad right now. Oh. I'm mad at myself because I forgot to hit record. And we just did reaction to this. So now our reaction's not going to be as genuine.
Yeah.
But it's still lit. Because
but you know what? If you want the audio, leave comments down below, and we can like post it on Instagram or something.
Yeah, you can maybe do that.
Hey, look. That way you actually get the genuine.
I have a confession.
What's your confession?
I actually turned off the camera because I knew these videos that we react to were so great. I wanted to watch them again.
You know what? That's a good conspiracy theory. I think he did it on purpose.
Maybe allegedly.
He just wanted to see how heated Jonathan would get. He's turning red.
I did it.
He's like fading into the background.
I'm more upset than anything because. Anyways, so we're back today.
Yeah.
To do Lay Lit
again,
exclusively here
again.
Look, we just reacted to it, so we're gonna react to it again.
Do you have to react to one of the sexiest men on earth again?
I mean,
are you really upset that you have to like watch an awesome music video again?
Yeah. I mean, I'm a little sad.
Positivity, buddy.
Positivity, bro. Spread.
You're still.
What
really
we do
sexy
on the Ant Theory is we spread positivity.
Did you trim your beard? You look great. Yeah, you look good.
Everybody in the comments, tell Jonathan how handsome he looks. Yeah. His beanie, his beard, his Baby Yoda, a.k.a. Grogu shirt.
Don't lie to me. Anyways, we're here for Lay Lit. Let's get into it. I've never seen this before.
Round two.
Honestly, I'm not going to be mad that we had to rewatch it like almost literally right after we watched it again. So
that's
now
fine.
We get to see that's things we bad. May have missed.
Yeah, I had a real good joke where I was like, I feel like a Frito because we about to get laid.
And then I said Jonathan was born in Hawaii, so he got laid.
Yeah, it was a good one.
It's on the audio if you guys want that. All right. Yeah.
If you want the audio, comment down below.
Lay Lit.
Round two. I didn't hear no bell.
I ain't hear no bell.
I'm just going to focus on the visuals again.
Yeah, now I can focus on the visuals and not so much the lyrics.
Yeah.
I can't read, so I just focus on the visuals.
I need to get my hair like that.
Oh, yeah. He's actually got really cool top knot there.
But with the bangs in the front.
Yeah.
This is one of my favorite scenes right here from this video.
This whole thing is so cinematic.
Not a backflip out that predicament.
Oh, would you?
Yeah.
Can you backflip? I've seen you kip up, but can you do a backflip?
Oh, I can do a backflip, bro.
This visual right here. Wait.
Almost every
that is just fucking
screenshot
awesome.
In this video could be a thumbnail.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
It's like they had so many cool scenes there, like just throw it all in there.
Yeah. I love the reds.
Oh. Bro, I love that jacket. Looks like a triple leg with Vin Diesel.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. When he's in Russia?
Yeah. That's hard to get from your knees to
pop back up.
Yeah. Music is my kingdom.
He was fine because he's the king. I got a power, you know it. I got a power, you know it. I got it.
There we go.
This is what we're talking about right here.
Yeah.
this Last Samurai stuff.
Oh, with the white blood?
Yeah. Is he bathing in the blood of his enemies? Is he like emerging from it?
Oh, that dragon was dope.
He's about to...
He's assembled all the Dragon Balls.
That's what he's doing, man. Wishes.
Makes me just want to take my shirt off.
Do it.
No, it's gift like.
It's too much sex appeal.
Bro, that looks amazing.
Yeah.
For a music video. Amazing.
Yeah. The that cinematics looks of this thing.
And then it being at charts. Night.
Yeah. Yeah. Like they're off the charts, bro. Like,
yeah.
Like I said, that dragon is comparable to the dragon and Shang-Chi.
Yeah.
Like the visuals really of this like are just off the charts.
Yeah.
And I love the red because like the red really pops. Like in anything, like red really stands out like against like the black, against like the smoke, against the gray. It's like the red that really pops like above all
just
all
like this, other colors. This title card.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Fantastic.
Yeah. Like, I feel like it's like a trailer to a movie that was never made and that pisses me off.
Well, in an alternate reality, there's probably a movie that was made.
Oh, yeah. And so one of my questions originally was, because I know he's, you know, a Chinese member of EXO.
Yes.
Was this in Chinese or was it in Korean? I'm sorry, I don't mean to be ignorant.
Yeah.
I just can't tell.
I would assume it was in Mandarin, but it could have been in Korean. I don't know. But let us know in the comments down below.
For sure.
That would be awesome.
Absolutely.
But this was fantastic. What more can you say about the man? We did Honey last week, Lit this week.
Yeah.
I feel like we got to do something next week for him.
Yeah.
Because I'm enjoying this journey.
I haven't had my fill of lay.
You're not ready to lay down and call it a day?
No. Nah, he's not ready to lay down and call it quits.
No.
Oh, sorry. That was just too good on my end.
Total dad joke.
But I mean, this is dope.
Yeah.
Again, if you want that original audio for our original reaction, let us know. Yeah,
I guarantee you the audio to the original reaction is much better. Yeah. Like, we're over here, like, still mesmerized by the video.
Yeah.
Enchanted by the song. But we're trying to remember the cool shit that we had said previously. And we're trying so hard. And then we actually focused in a little bit more on the video this time.
Yeah.
But again, if you want the original audio, we're more than happy to give that to you.
Yeah. Just let us know in the comments down below.
It's so good.
Yeah,
I recommend that you ask for it. That way, you know, we can give it to you.
For sure.
You want to make them ask for it?
We're going to make them beg for it.
Wow. We appreciate you guys and we appreciate all your support. If you want to support the channel even further, we do have a Patreon. The link is in our bio if you want to go check that out. It's on YouTube. Link is in the description down below. Instagram, we have conversations with you all the time. You XOLs already know that. This man always sends a message when you're a new follower. But if you're new, but you might be new, you may have just joined us. So that's fantastic. But we post exclusives like this all the time, especially the Sexy Boy Saturdays for EXO.
Yep.
This was fan freaking tactics. Let me say, it was lit.
Yep. And guys, we really hope that we were able to, you know, hopefully make you laugh. If not, at least put a smile on your face. And that's what we try to do here. We try to be silly. Mm-hmm. You know, we're a little bit sour grapes right now just because we
we lost such good audio.
Yeah, but the thing is,
video, sorry. You know, that's not lit.
Yeah. People, we make mistakes, but we try to at least turn it around and, like I said, be as positive as we can. And if we were able to give you a smile, go ahead and spread that, you know, to your loved ones because we really need it right now in the world.
Heck yeah.
Love makes the world go round.
That's absolutely correct.
That's true.
But thank you so much for joining us. Thank you for letting us come into your homes today. We appreciate you watching and we'll catch you on the next one.
Cool. Yeah.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. The lines are long about the idea way. And I give my words don't give.
Shit, right, Maroki?
Mm-hmm.